for public relations specialists to level up, because news management should be the best PR specialist in the world. Should always be in touch with the users and the client. The role of community manager is to build, grow, and manage communities around the business and around the brand. It's a kind of brand reality, and it's based on brand reality. So you should know how to work with brands, and you should know how to work with people. Because all communities are built on relationships and trust. And the story is about people with human relationships, not about the client and producer relationships. Community manager is a kind of younger profession. It was born in 2007 when Jeremiah Olin gathered the job description and introduced this new profession, which grown from the public relations specialist. You could easily find this article, and if you have if you want to read it, it's very short, so you can do it. And you can Google it from this name. You could find it easy. So, 2007, it was approximately 5 years ago, and now we have a lot of community managers, so not only worldwide, we have a lot of community managers in Russia, because we have a lot of companies which are ready to use this profession, which are ready to work with community, and that's okay, that's good, because a lot of people, a lot of public relations specialists would find the way, their own way of community growing. Community managers, they were employed in IT companies and in game industry, because online games they need to gather the users, they need to talk to the users, and they need to feel feedback, and this business changes in a moment. And good online game, good online strategy could earn a lot of money. For example, do you know Mail.ru as a company which owns almost all Russian internet? They have a lot of sources, but the main resource which gives them the most of money is online games. And if you do not know it, just know it. Not advertisement, not different services, only online games makes the money for real. So that industry have a lot of money, that industry need to talk with the users, and that's why community managers in 2008, one of the Russian companies finds the first community manager. And at the same time, a lot of companies such as Google in Russia, such as Yandex, and other companies got community managers too, because they felt that it's really the future of one of PR branches. So who would be first? That company would be. As a public relations specialist, you usually talk to media. So your aim is to build relationships with different media. The community manager builds a relationship with users. It's not equal to clients. Clients, people who want to want to buy your product or who bought your product already, users or involved people, people involved in your brand relationship are not clients. They would never be the clients, but they always be loyal to your brand. So it's a community of people who love your brand and who love your product. And usually they buy the product, but not always. For example, the greatest community in worldwide is the Apple community. Everybody knows about Apple products, and everybody discusses new iPhones, new devices, and so on. But not all of these people use their production. So you could not buy an iPhone, but if you discussing the new iPhone, you are only the Apple community. So it's it's the greatest community, and that way you could understand how people communicate to a brand, communicate about the brand between inside the community, not always. It's not communication between user and brand, it's communication between user and user. That's the difference between PR specialist who grows communication between brand and user, and community manager grows communication between user and user. That's the difference. So it's a new profession, and nobody knows what exactly community manager should do. And every company have their own job descriptions for this profession. And maybe when you would be community manager, or when you would use some community manager management elements in your work, you would find something new, because it's a new profession. It's only on the way of growing, and everything matters, and every new task matters, and every new person matters in on this profession. Of course, the number of companies which are ready to employ community managers are not so big. And mainly it's IT companies, it's online projects, and so on. So if you have any specialization on this, you could find a work easily than a person who works in a different sphere of public relations. Okay, I want to talk to you about about what I'm doing to grow community for my project, and what we started for, and what we are found now. Found.ru, it's a site, it is a service of reviews. Reviews for every company in Yekaterinburg. We have 50,000 companies, and it's quite Yekaterinburg is quite a big city, and you couldn't know every company face to face. You couldn't know if this cafe or restaurant is good, because we have thousands of restaurants, and you couldn't visit them all to choose. So you need to use somebody's experience, and you need to share your experience. So Flam.ru is a service which allows you to do it. So we collect reviews about companies in the general. Flam.ru started 2 years ago, and you might know Yelp.com, which it's American service which collects reviews too, and which are most popular review service in the USA and Canada. Now they started to they work in Europe. So we are like from in Russia, and we have our own way of growing because Russia is not USA, and we couldn't just take the principles of Yellow Storm and make it the same in Russia because it doesn't work. Because our users are not like American users, and they have different impacts, and they are totally different. So we decided to find our own way to grow the community, and we decided to find, choose community and community management as the main of growing ourselves. So from the Drew Indian blog started approximately 2 years ago. Of course we started from zero. We had nothing and we had a small budget for doing something in the city. So we decided to start from community. And we and our goal was to grow a big community of people who involved in Flamda Drew, who always to have who always use our service, who eats and or goes to cinema and then usually posts the reviews on Flamda Drew. So we had to find our own community. We had to build it from zero. We decided to start. From events, so because events are the main tool of growing community. Because you have only one a way to meet the people. You could meet them only offline, only face to face. You couldn't involve somebody only talking on Facebook or Twitter. Because we could have followers, but we could have no community members at that time. So we started to do events. Our first event was a party for our first users. So we took, I called Chambers bloggers, I called journalists who are able to be the first founders, the first users for our site. And I gathered them together at the coffee house. It's a coffee house, named Coffee House. And we had a small party with a presentation of Flamda Drew. And we discussed the future of review services in general. So everybody could make could imagine what would Flamda Drew be a year after a year after start. So we talked about it and we discussed the future of the service and the party finished. And first users came to Flamda Drew. It was maybe 3, 5. Not more than 10 people started to write reviews. Of course, it's not too much and it's not enough for growing a service. So we started to make regular events. It was excursion to different factories and to different companies, to different companies. For example, we was on manufacturer which makes ice cream, and it's quite interesting to see it. It's quite interesting to know the process of making ice cream from milk to ice cream. And we had a lot of events. We had more than 50 events from the first year of Plump life. And it was a difficult way. It was difficult not only because 50 events is difficult to organize. It was a difficult way because you could see the first two those first half year, you are just hoping and that's only you can do, just hope and do the work. Because when you use community rate, your service and your users number grows very slowly. It grows tier by tier, and it's not a fast result, as you can see after advertising or something like that. It was difficult. But now, after a year and a half after start, we could say that Flump is live and Flump have a big community which produce content without my role. So now it grows itself. We have 43,000 reviews and we have almost 20,000 authors, the people who registered on Flump to Drew, and people usually write a review, one, two, or three reviews in a week. And somebody writes only one, two reviews per month, but that's okay because all the people are different and somebody likes to talk to everybody, likes to share everybody where he was yesterday, somebody not. So, and almost 9,000 people every day comes to Flump on LinkedIn book just to make a decision between this cafe, that one, or between different companies. So it's a real useful for the people. And now Flump is a really well-known product in LinkedIn job. And we reached this aim only only building a community without any advertising, without any public relation, without any media help, without nothing, because we had a small budget, so we had to find our own way.